I'm Kelly, and this is an introduction to Adobe Animate CC. Before we begin, this is not a direct comparison video, but to give a spotlight on Adobe Animate CC for beginners who want to dive deeper into 2D animation. To begin with, let's take a quick look at Adobe Illustrator CC and Adobe After Effects CC. Adobe Illustrator CC is a professional vector graphics editing software used for creating and editing scalable, precision-based artwork and designs. Adobe After Effects CC is a powerful software application that is used primarily for creating motion graphics, visual effects, and compositing in post-production for film, video, and multimedia projects. With a combination of these two, we are introduced to 2D animation. Using the Adobe Suite, work can be done simultaneously. Another form of work can also be done in other software as well. A close example will be creating 2D characters in Adobe Illustrator CC and importing them into After Effects to be animated. In the Adobe Suite, each software has a specific and dedicated task that carries on with work with great detail like no other. With Adobe Animate CC, it is purposely dedicated to 2D animation with its animation-based features at its disposal. Honorable mentions: Adobe Photoshop CC, Creator, GIMP, Toon Boom, just to mention but a few. Now, without further ado, let's dive in to Adobe Animate CC.
In Adobe Illustrator, you have your created character. Then you save and export the Illustrator file for the character. In Adobe After Effects, you create a new composition and you import the Illustrator file by dragging and dropping the file onto the composition panel. You change the import kind to composition and the footage dimension to layer size. Highlight all the layers, then create shapes from vector layer. Basic character animation starts with the help of transformation and keyframes. Launching anime for the first time greets you with a setup screen asking whether you are new to anime or not. Next, Animate provides a short video about the tool and what it can do, followed by quick tutorials and the What's New setup screen. The first thing is to create your canvas. Based on your machine setup, you can choose from the standard to 4K resolution with different frame rates for your animation. Similar to any other Adobe software, you have the toolbox, the timeline, the properties panel with other functional panels, and the scene. At the toolbox, you have the selection tool, the freeform selection tool, the lasso tool, fluid brush tool, classic brush tool, eraser tool, and many more. In Animate, you have three main types of keyframes, namely the frame, keyframe, and blank keyframe. The frame extends an existing keyframe. The keyframe copies the previous keyframe, and the blank keyframe adds a new keyframe. Animate features the Onion Skin tool. The Onion Skin tool helps track and preview the before and after of objects drawn on a keyframe. Colors are easily applied with the paint bucket tool. Animate also features symbols. These are considerable when animating. Symbols are non-destructive keyframes for animation. Animate also features the fluid brush tool. The brush features options such as the size, stabilizer, curve smoothing, roundness, angle, taper, velocity, pressure, and more. These options help to keep the fluidity of the brush. Animate supports freehand drawing and frame by frame animation, which is very crucial when animating.